Okay, here's the thing I want to say about that. Are you talking about the song?
Yeah, I'm talking about the song.
Okay, here's the thing. I wrote the song so many, many years ago. Now rockets and bombs are real life things, okay? So what the way I sang about it back then is so strange to how it would be if someone just wrote the song today.
Got
okay?
it.
Because basically it's a tongue-in-cheek to that all I ever wanted was a good job and some bus fare and a rocket and a bomb. Yeah, I'm never going to get a rocket or a bomb, you know?
And now people are.
And now people are. Funny part is, I sing about, secretly a little bit, about Bill Clinton, about Hillary Clinton, about the lawyer that died before
Vince Foster.
Vince Foster, I sing about him. I sing about the guy that's on CNN now.
Stephanopoulos?
Stephanopoulos, yeah.
Okay, so coming up right now, A Rocket and a Bomb by Mike Knott. It's tongue-in-cheek.
Mr. N and Mrs. N, can you please tell me what's in? What is wrong with me? I'm never in your company. Mr. Out and Mrs. Out, what is this all about? Before you know it, you've come in. And all I ever wanted was a good job and some bus fare and a rocket and a bomb.
A rocket and a bomb.
Mr. Bank, is there a Mrs. Banks? Is she the one that turns the crank? Is there a Mary Poppins still? And all I ever wanted was a good job and some bus fare and a rocket and a bomb.
A rocket! Mr. God, is there a Mrs. God? Could she help me find a job? One that pays enough to take a rocket!